Hey, welcome back everyone. This is going to be part 3, Longest Uphill Campaign. So where we left off, we just had that huge battle down here in the south, and looks like the Brits are going to try and push us. So we pulsed all attacks on the mountains, and we're going to go ahead and get ready to pulse another one. We got some information on their battalion that's going to be attacking. So 20 squads, they got full ammo, 3 tanks, looks like a bunch of heavy weapons. I don't know if those are mortars or machine guns or whatever, but we should be prepared. We have op mat artillery, got 2 of them there, a bunch of infantry squads, and some AT. So hopefully we'll be able to take them down. Also, so gotten some feedback, and I'll probably be doing a little bit more one-on-one low-level camera views so you guys can see how the battle turns out. Usually when I zoom out, I'm micromanaging the entire platoon, company, or battalion. So it's just how I do it. Alright, so see that they're going to try and make a movement across and then down over here to this ridge right here. I'm going to go ahead and put some defense right here and then right here as well. Luckily we have the ridge, and hopefully those tanks just drive right across. So we'll see how that goes. So of course, first off, headquarters units. In the hill. And then probably want to put this guy back here. Get ready for that. So 3 pack 36s. Great guns. These guns look like they're the ones who've been taking out tanks. So we will go ahead and put this over here as well. At least right there. Over here. Another one probably somewhere up here. Out this way. One second. Looks like I got a phone call, guys. My neighbor's calling me. Alright, I'm back. Looks like it was just a sales call. That's alright. Pack 40. Pack 40 out here. Put the mortar unit out here. these guys. Oh. Back here. Okay. I don't know if I want to occupy the trenches right here. Ready to go. Kind of spread out. Give this a go. Kind of crappy defilade. You're gonna take a tank round. Feel it. Okay. Let's go.
Deckung! Halte die Augen offen. Die haben die Hosen voll. Von der Weichsel. Jürgen, rechte Flanke sichern. Warum geben die nicht auf?
Deckung!
Vorbei ist. Be taking some pictures. Some new thumbnails, yeah.
Deckung!
Thanks, boys. Some trees. Tank's already down. Why are you mobilized? Seven ammo. Fire at the return for a bit. Trying to put white phosphorus in the gun. They already want to retreat. Damn, fucking machine gun crew's out. We're gonna go call it. One, nice. Okay. That's the end of that for that turn. Okay. So turn four. Gonna want to do this flanking attack, but luckily I have all my artillery, any tank guns, and infantry are here. I don't think they're gonna be able to pen me. See what happens. Fuck it.
RE Motors.
Alright, so we're in control of the farm. It's a little gloomy. I'm gonna attack from this hill right here. It's okay with me. Set up the fence around the farm room. I'm gonna get him to fire everything because I just want to go and repel him right away. Guys in the house. We're not dug in either. But, neither are they. Mortar centralized location. G34, watch the flank. Mortar central is here. Mortars out actually so they can see. Okay. kitty.
Rechte Flanke sichern!
Die haben
die Absacht! Stellung! Zur Hölle brabbeln die da!
Wenn der Krieg aus ist, dann habt ihr bald schon über 500 Munition.
Die haben die Absacht!
Rechte Flanke sichern!
Jürgen! Rechte Flanke sichern! Warum geben die nicht einfach auf? Halt die Augen auf, das ist verdammte Land.
War das eine Blechkarate, fertig.
Warte.
Ich hasse dieses verdammte Land.
Die
haben die Hosen voll.
Die haben die
Hosen voll. Die haben die Hosen
voll. Da haben die Blechkarate fällig.
Horch.
Die Augen auf.
Warte.
Hört auf zu quatschen und überprüft eure Munition.
Was sind die da? Jürgen! Rechte Flanke sichern! Warte.
Seid leise.
Wenn der Krieg aus ist, werde ich wieder Schuster.
Hört auf zu quatschen und überprüft eure Munition.
Lieber tot als tot.
Where they're at.
Wartet!
Send a squad scout.
Stellung halten!
Was zur Hölle brabbeln die da?
Wenn der Krieg aus ist, hoffe ich
mal. Warte!
Augen auf! Schnauze!
Was zur Hölle brabbeln die da?
Speed it up here.
Warte.
Wartet. Wartet.
Hört auf zu quatschen und überprüft eure Munition.
Wenn der Krieg aus ist, kaufe ich mir einen Hof an der Weichsel.
Wenn der Krieg aus ist, dann werde ich wieder Schuster.
Wenn der Krieg aus ist, werde ich wieder Schuster.
Wenn der Krieg vorbei ist, dann kaufe ich mir einen Hof an der Weichsel.
Warum gehen sie nicht auf?
There's some Bren guns right there. Actually, Let's get you guys a fall back. I have a feeling. Oh, yep, hell's about to break loose. Guy. Tracers are beautiful.
Not
Ja. Move out of the way of the machine gun, Jesus. Oh boy, still has his foot on his gas. Can't get over the body. That is too funny. That's a sniper too.
die Infanterie!
Thank you.
Da drüben!
Looks like they didn't even take an AT ground.
You walking without a gun? Wow. badass. They want to draw. Saw a fraction of their unit. It's okay though. Okay. Some more Bren gun carriers, some mortars and infantry. Looks like they'll be out here. What's this guy doing? Yeah, push on. Okay, put pack guns back here. Yeah, we'll keep the command and tall grass there. These guys watch the flank. Mortar.
it's just a stock formation. Reset. Dark as fuck. I really hope they're right here. Get your recon out that way. They are. Thank you. man. Y'all are dug in, no wonder. Like unlimited ammo, man. Casualties more than I wanted.
Thank you.
Really? My guys have no ammo.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll take that. My buddy won. Oh man. Alright, so at night, British attacked again, dislodged German forces from the mountain, taking about 200 captives, but an attempt to attack Dijrar and failed due to heavy mortar fire. So, Dijrar here, seek the return, and then the 200 captives from 962nd. It's like, that's not gonna happen though, because we are out here. snipers. Time for us to get our orange. I'm going to fucking pound you into the sand. You're gonna fucking like it. Move all these other units out of the way. Reaper's gonna die now. Do it. Oh, nice. Looks like those are Nebelwerfers. Nebelwerfer 41s, 15 centimeter rockets. I like it. Good. out of ammo? Okay, I guess so. Well, that's great. Driver's dead. Gunner's dead there. fucker's got an AT gun on the front. Right then. Driver's dead. found your mortars. Salt that shit. How this assault goes before we draw here. A bit more units than I expected back here. We'll go and draw and kill one mortar team after the other. There's an 18 guy. Bunch of friends we kill. I'm gonna go ahead and end this part here. We'll do this next battle next time. So thanks for watching. Give a like, subscribe. I'll definitely put out more content for this. Hope you guys enjoyed. Lots of killing going on. It's always fun. So I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.